that we made so feeble, so weak. Hallelujah! Amen. We have some strong women in the house. Amen. We have some weak women in the house. Amen. So when you are strong, you know by the shout, the sound and the echo of your voice. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Amen. Good, good, good. Can you just rise up to your feet?
Yes.
I'm called Enih, and I'm from Cape Town. Amen.
Amen.
And I bring you greetings from Cape Town, where it's very cold and it rains. And you know, I'm so happy about the weather here. It's beautiful. It's cold, but it's sunny. You know, you want the sun so that your clothes can get dry and you can go about your business. But you are wonderful women. Amen.
Amen.
You are wonderful to the Lord. You are wonderful to be your precious, just as Sister Barbara said. God and the Bible says you are his treasured possessions. There's a song that is sung, just one of the songs. It says, he's my God. Here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you are my God. I don't know if he is your God. I don't know if he is your God, but he is my God. Amen. You are my God. You are my God. You are my God. You need to say it until you feel in your inside yourself. Is he really your God? Or you have another God? You have to say it until every other throne in your life goes down and God stands tall in your life. Hallelujah. And that's why we are here. We are not here to just make you feel good about yourself. We are here to make God feel good about himself. Amen? We are here for God. Hallelujah. Yes, it's nice to know that you are his treasured possession, but it's wonderful to know that you ought to give him glory. You ought to give him glory. Praise the Lord. I just want us to do something. I want you to stand and make a confession. I always start by asking people to declare some things that comes in the life of the message I'm going to be ministering to you this morning. Hallelujah. I want to say, I am God's treasured possession.
I am God's treasured possession.
Not like a weak woman. It's very weak. You're not convinced. Say, I'm God's treasured possession.
I am God's treasured possession.
I am a vessel in the household of God.
I am a vessel in the household of God.
I am a useful vessel.
I am a useful vessel.
In the household of God.
In the household of God.
I am wonderfully.
I am wonderfully.
And I am fearfully.
And I am fearfully.
I want you to just lift up your voice. Stand again. Please just stand and pray for your heart. Say, Father, let your spirit rain down and beat my heart. Let your word come and touch my heart. May I not be the same. I want women who are strong to stand and declare it and see it and establish it and say, I shall not miss any word of God for my spirit this morning. Holy Spirit, rain down. Holy Spirit, come in your might, in your power. Let the word of God be very strong. Let the word of God penetrate, dividing the heart, dividing the soul, dividing, setting aside, setting apart, creating a new heart, creating a new spirit, establishing new things, uprooting
treasure position. He's telling you, you're
great worth, and that's who you are to be. I want you to tell your neighbor, say, you are God's treasured possession.
You are God's treasured possession.
Say it with conviction. Says in a great house to in their houses because it's small? No, we got this. He always has space for you. Hallelujah. It's a great house. He has established a great house so that whosoever wants to be part of that house can be part of that house. That's one thing I like about my God. There is always room for anybody. Hallelujah. So the house of our God is a great house. And in that great house, he has treasured possessions, you and me. Hallelujah. So whoever cleanses herself